Sorting through more range brass. See, 44 mag, 44 mag, 44 magnum. You shoot out a revolver, you could just, when you empty your cylinder, you just put that on your shooting bench. You don't have to throw it on the ground, but if they want to throw it away, I'll pick it up. That's probably about 50 pieces of 44 magnum brass. You almost have to go out of your way to throw that on the ground.